Hopefully you caught our last video that discussed the differences between the conditions chickenpox and shingles, both of which are caused by the same virus. And today I want to break down the shingles vaccine. And just as a reminder, shingles is a reactivation of the varicella zoster virus. And there are two different vaccines that one can receive in order to protect themselves against shingles. The first is Zostavax, which is an attenuated live form of this virus, and it's given as one dose. The second is Shingrix, which is an inactivated virus form given with an adjuvant, and it's given in two doses. Now, both of these different vaccines, although one uses a live, very weakened form of the virus, and the other uses a dead form of the virus, are both used to actually stimulate our immune system to remind it what this varicella zoster virus looks like. In case it becomes reactivated in our system, then our immune system will be able to destroy it before it has a chance to cause full-blown shingles. Now, it's recommended that this vaccine is given to anyone who's over the age of 50 and that has previously had a chickenpox infection. And this vaccine has been shown to be more than 40% effective at decreasing the chance of shingles. However, it's also been shown to be more than 70% effective at decreasing a condition known as PHN, which is a lingering form of nerve disability that can last months to years after somebody has already had shingles. So make sure you talk to your primary care provider to learn more about your options getting the shingles vaccine.